Hello everyone, welcome to Ask Anything from Dr. Punish, episode number 3. So today, as I have been encouraging you to ask as many questions as you want to ask, and this we have been doing since 3 weeks, and now the number of questions are increasing day by day. So let me check with my assistant, Priyanka, how many questions we have got today. So how many questions we have, Priyanka, today?
Totally, we got 52 questions. Okay. Out of 52, we are going through only with the 3 questions.
Okay, so before I ask you the what is the first question, so let me clarify once again to everyone, the intention behind this show is to encourage all of you to ask as many questions as you can ask, and I will try my level best to answer in the best manner possible and in a most appropriate way. So now let's begin the game, and yes, what is the first question, Priyanka?
For today, our first question is from Mansi, and Mansi is asking from Varanasi. Mm-hmm. So her question is, what is the course fees for such courses?
Well, if you are talking about makeup courses or even any short-term courses, so they starts from free. Yes, free. If you go with Pradhan Mantri Kaushal Vikas Yojana, they offer you all these courses free. But do we value free services? Absolutely not. So the point here I'm trying to make is that you got to choose an institute, something which gives you more value and which is worth the price and where you can learn effectively in a shortest time possible. So in any way, you are not going to make a decision based on only on the price. You will also look at the quality of the trainer. You will also look at their educational qualification, whether they are internationally qualified or not. So my answer to this question is that the fees will vary and it can go even up to 3 lakh rupees. But yes, one thing in the end, more the investment in the courses, more the seriousness you will have towards these courses. So thank you so much, and thank you, Mansi, for asking this question. The next question, Priyanka.
So our second question is from Anamika, and Anamika is asking from Delhi. So her question is, she said that I want to do the course, but I will do later when I have money. So is it a correct approach?
Well, Anamika, thank you so much. I'm sure you might be facing certain challenges in your life where there is a financial challenge, or maybe there could be another challenges also, and you do not have the enough money to do the course right now. But let me tell you one thing. You need to do this course to have enough money. Understand it. I'll repeat this once again. You need to do this course to have enough money. So if you're delaying it just for the sake of money only, then maybe you are going to remain in trouble for the rest of the life. So I really wish that you take a step and make a quick decision, learn it faster. And why I'm saying so, because after doing this course, anybody, even a beginner, immediately after 3 months, they can make anything between ₹1,000 to ₹10,000 per customer. Now, don't you think this kind of money will solve all your financial problem? So in the end, I will say, Anamika, you need to do this course to make money. Thank you so much. And what's the next question, Priyanka?
Today's next question, third question, and but obvious last question of this session. So Purnima is asking from Kolkata, and her question is, which institute should I choose? Where national qualified trainer is there, or internationally qualified trainers are must?
Purnima, thank you so much for asking this question, and answer is very, very simple. More the qualification person has, more the knowledge the person will have. Not only this, the internationally qualified Indian trainer have certain a different mindset. They come up with some tricks and solutions which can make you learn things faster. If you are learning from, say, a local academy or a parlor, so they might teach you something which, again, if you want to go to the next level where you need to get into the correction mode. So instead of getting into the correction mode, let's take a jump directly and learn it from internationally qualified trainer. That's a simple formula. International qualified trainer, Indian trainer will be definitely having more knowledge. So thank you so much. And again, in the end, Mansi, Anamika and Purnima, thank you for asking this question. And as we promised last time, that whoever is the winner, they are going to get makeup kit absolutely free. So today I want to take that privilege to select one person. So today I'm going to select Mansi for asking a very brilliant question.